The city of Childress is lifting its boil water notice. The city issued the notice Sunday due to issues in the water system there. The Texas Commission on Environmental Quality says Childress's water has been restored and is fit for human consumption. A boil will no longer be required.